The ABC 7 I-Team tonight going into the dark web. It's a large chunk of the internet unreachable by normal search engines and a haven for all things illegal. Now federal law enforcement is pledging a new crackdown on the dark web. Eyewitness News investigative reporter Chuck Addy joining us with late details.
Kathy, most of the internet exists in a cyber place people never see and have no idea how to access. Tonight, even as federal law enforcement officials pledge to penetrate the dark web and take down drug dealers, there is a new commodity for sale on the digital underbelly, the personal data of babies being sold to identity thieves. Although unreachable for most casual computer users, those who can maneuver to the dark web find an electronic black market of illegal goods, from fake driver's licenses and guns to child pornography, heroin, and opioid painkillers. Today, Attorney General Jeff Sessions targeting dark web drug purveyors with a new federal law enforcement initiative called J-Code, the Joint Criminal Opioid Darknet Enforcement Team.
J-Code, I kind of like it. By bringing together the DEA, our Safe Streets Task Forces, our Drug Trafficking Task Forces, healthcare fraud special agents, and other assets, and the FBI, it will more than double its investment in the fight against online drug trafficking.
Even as that push is just getting started, infants' personal data is being offered for sale. Names, social security numbers, dates of birth, and mothers' maiden names. The stolen data allowing criminals to have clean credit history in an instant. According to the dark web intelligence firm Terbium Labs, buyers are purchasing baby data and this time of year, then filing false income tax returns and stealing the proceeds. Because the personal information is for an infant, investigators say it may be years before anyone discovers that it was stolen. The past decade, federal agents and U.S. prosecutors have made surgical strikes on the dark web, shutting down several high-profile sites selling illegal goods. Tonight's move by the Justice Department is the first coordinated effort against the dark web, and drugs really are just the beginning.